If you do a really good moisturizer and let that soak in before you do your makeup, that's what makes a big difference.
Yeah, or sometimes even, like, if you feel like you have, like, a little bit of, like, roughness or anything like that, you can just do, like, a little bit of exfoliating, yeah. Too. That's always good.
Oh, I want a brow lesson. What are you going to do for brows?
So for brows, it depends, but I usually, do like powder and then maybe shape it a little with concealer, but it depends. So right now I'm just gonna go in with powder, see how it looks, and if we need to shape it a little more, we can always do so.
What color?
I'm doing this one. Just so it's not like too brown, you know? And, like bold.
Maybe start with the
ends. Yeah, I usually start with the ends. Sometimes the front doesn't even need so much. Once you start doing the end, you look at the front and you're like, oh, it doesn't need so much.
Right.
I'll just like take off all the product on the ends and just kind of like do a little. I usually don't like them like so bold in the front. But it depends on the look. There's some days I'm like, okay, bold brows, you know? So it just depends.
I'm so fair, I'm always trying to find the right natural.
Yeah, and even if like that's not dark enough, you can always put like, just do this lighter shade, like all this, and then do like this shade on the ends. So you can like see it a little more, like even like I can even just do like a little. So, like,
put these on before they dry, just remember.